So I need you to think in terms of your swing, being your shoulders are going to get to 12 and 6 o'clock.
So you start this way. When you finish this way. This way. Yep, finish. So even more. Right? 12 and 6 o'clock. So you finish that way. Yes. Okay. Right, right now what happens is you're finishing at 3 and 9 o'clock. That way. Which means you're flattening the block. So every contact you have now, I'm not looking at the ball hard, but I'm looking for you to be here. Finish that way. That means this is tucked in, the shoulder drops, the shoulder extends.
Like this.
Yeah, you're good to go again. So,
drop.
Good. Okay. Okay, so I want you to reach with your left, reach, 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 and then finish with your right. Good. 12 and 6. Yep, that's it. Reach up high, 12 and 6. Okay. 12 and 6. Up, up, up. Okay. All righty, here we go. Your shoulder rotating forward into the target, or is your shoulder staying back here? Your right shoulder.
So.
Go ahead.
So is my shoulder staying back?
Yep. So instead of your shoulder doing this, your shoulder is here, and your hand keeps going forward. Which is why that ball keeps sailing out or sailing all over the prop, and you're gonna start to have shoulder problems. So when you go to swing, yes. So that means you're gonna take a mini step forward with the foot, that's fine. But you're gonna feel like when you go up, you're gonna finish, this is what you, yes. So since I take you and do it naturally, that's exactly what you need to feel, okay? Yes. But now you're also like this. So that ball, my shoulders are square. If somebody doesn't deflect the ball, it's going to sail out. Your shoulder has to be here, up. Okay? Up.
up. Good, I want you to go up. Up, 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 up. 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 Good. So I want you to think about getting my left hand on the ball and at the last minute, getting it out of the way and getting it into my midsection. Left hand, reach, reach, reach. Good. Reach. Reach, reach. So that's just a hand thrown at the ball. So I want you to think in terms is you're taking your hand and throwing your hand at the ball. Your hand has to be the last thing to move. Right. It's got to be here, here, and then your hand goes. Hand, elbow. There you go, good. Elbow, elbow, elbow. Good. Elbow. So you felt that one? Elbow, elbow. Put your hand like this. Yep. So elbow up, yep. Same thing. Hand, yep. So see, that's all this. I want to extend up. See how you keep backing that and doing that? You gotta go early. Now, go. Go. Go, now. Good. Go, now. Good. All right, you toss. Ball, I'm here, okay. I'm here, right. I'm here,
okay.
Don't open my head. Look at my shoulder, right? Toss, same toss. I'm finishing here, right? Here, I'm finishing there. You're, okay, you're going back here. Here, over. The whole part of it here, over. Right? Reach with my left. Reach with my left, go ahead.
Sorry.
Reach with my left, move with my right. Reach, toss it, toss it. That's this over the top action. That's not this hitting it flat with my hand. So I want you to get that feeling of flopping over the top, what the ball feels like, but it's two hands. Reach, look where my hands are. My hands are here, they're not back here. They're here. And then rotate into it. Good, better. I don't want you swinging your hand fast. Good. I want you getting that shoulder forward. Shoulder forward. Shoulder back. Shoulder forward. Up, up, up. Better. I want you to exaggerate that shoulder forward. I want that shoulder to go all the way over there. Shoulder all the way over there. Yes. Go 15 swings just like that, which you just did. Nope, 15 swings. Not more. Yes, again. Go.
I come like this, like how can I head across? Because I feel like come like this is a line, like facing line, like a roll going on.
Well, two things. One is if you would square up and face me. Yep, more. Yep, now you can go cross. So cross, you understand about thumb up, thumb down?
Yeah.
You know that?
Yeah.
Okay, so your cross court shot from where you are right now is neutral thumb, neutral fingers. So point your two fingers when you finish to the corner. You're trying to go, that's 4-4. Right, I want to go those two fingers. So if I'm trying to hit, yes.
So if I'm trying to hit that shot, I'm here, those two fingers. If I'm trying to hit line, I stay here, and I go thumb up. If I'm trying to hit real angle, or maybe I got pushing net, I'm going here, thumb around. So that's my point to you, is if you're really stiff with your hand, if you're really stiff with your hand and your forearm, then you can't control the ball. I want you to work more on hitting shots than I do when you're hitting it hard. Good. More shoulder. More hip. More shoulder. Yeah. That's a much better swing there. And so there's a delay in there. There's a pause and I go forward and then that comes, right? So I want you to feel like I pause and then I come forward. Pause. Yes. Pause and hit. You use your hip. You did it earlier. Use your hip to start it. Yes. As soon as you get that hip generation up forward, then your shoulder just comes along like it's supposed to. Hip, hip, hip. Nope. That's just here and back. Hip, hip. Yes, good. So turn your body more this way. Uh-uh, the other way. So you're waiting till the ball gets there, you gotta start earlier. Hip, go.